I'm not ready for this.
The Bandicoot 5 pedalization was a success. If he survives my trials of wit and strength, he'll be promoted to general of my army.
You mean, you'll brainwash him, master?
Tomato, potato.
Oh. Okay, never mind. Whoops. My bad.
Next time, perhaps.
Yeah, I fucked up.
Embryo, the mob.
Jesus Christ.
Confound it all. Embryo, the Revivotron.
Holy crap, I never thought that Crash Bandicoot could get any more harder than what it is. I I meant to get up top, but I don't even know why I went up top, but yeah. excuse me. Body slam.
Embryo, the Revivotron.
Ay, yay.
Rest now.
Seriously.
Bandicoot.
So I'm guessing it's over. The voting thing, no. Still going.
You'd be seeing people go crazy.
Good point. Oh my god. That's a big man child right there. Oh shit.
Next time, perhaps.
I was not ready.
Perhaps.
No!
That's a dead one.
I couldn't see. Oh no. Oh god. No.
Experiment failed.
God damn it. Just in time.
No! Did I even go
up? My experiment!
Got anywhere near the middle or close to having a checkpoint. Seriously.
Embryo, the mob.
there was a checkpoint right there.
Whoever completes all these fucking flashbacks, congratulations. Yeah. I can't
see.
I can't even get past the fucking beginning. This is sad for me.
No!
Technology shows promise, but may require more R&D before rolling out. That's where you come in. That's a dead one.
Shit.
Hello? Hey, babe. What you doing?
That's a dead one.
Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah. Embryo, the revival drawn.
Trying to get warm.
Rest now, sweet Bandicoot.
What kind of off? Something at work?
I found it all!
Do you think it was bad? Maybe. Maybe that's it. French fries and coffee aren't really a good mix.
Bad.
Oh, you would be laughing right now at my suffering. Because I'm dying constantly. I don't mean to.
That's a dead one.
Would make our year so much better. I know. I know, baby.
Ready for another?
Careful. Really? Yeah.
Subject continues to respond favorably to Wampa after rejecting all other foods. Obsession with them has given me a hankering.
My master, your allergy.
Oh, it's fine.
who can clean it?
Probably. You're probably overworking yourself. Your mama knows how much you hate mushrooms. I don't think she would.
My experiment.
Fuck. I don't think your mom would do that to you. What? God damn it. You know, that one wasn't as hard as the first and the second one. Coco. Going with this one. Ugh, excuse me.
Crash Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Wow, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Doesn't seem like there's anything else. Seriously. That was my fault. That was my fault. Finally, got past that part.
Damn it.
Good. Thank you. Oh, I love that one. Yes, got it. My goodness. Damn it. No. No, 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 no. God, I thought that I had already died. Seriously? Hell yeah. Bow on their asses. Yeah. We did it. Stay frosty.
cold.
Don't worry, as soon as we get moving, you'll get warmed up. Shark. No, oh man, he fucking got a snack. Fucking icy places. I hate them. Of course I wind up getting fucked anyways. Seriously? Shit. now. Oh, you mother. I could have made that still. I don't know why, but this soundtrack sounds like Crash Bandicoot, the first one, where Crash is fighting Neo Cortex. Both? No! Oh shit, I didn't even realize my phone went off. Hang on. One second.
Hey babe.
Same thing I was doing whenever you called me. Yep. Oh, awesome. You're bloated? Oh. You
fucking fat. I'm gonna slap you. That's true. You might. Oh, okay. So what you gonna do now? I don't think so. Sounds good. Bitches. Wait, why? Within our range, but nope. But I'm still gonna keep looking. So. Okay, I love you too. I know what I gotta do. God. Man.
I thought I gotten past the part by getting killed by the fucking ice spikes. Fuck me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, going up top, bad idea. Meant to bounce on the second one and then fucking launch myself over to the other side, but that didn't work. Fucking really? Great, now the fucking blasts are killing me. Time I get paid, which is every 2 weeks.
Okay. So you get paid on the 5th, on the 1st and the 15th?
Yeah. Wait, what? I'm so confused.
You get paid on the 1st and the 15th, or do you get paid every other week?
Every other 2 weeks. Because my paycheck is gonna come up on Saturday. This Saturday.
See, because some people get paid on the 1st and the 15th.
No, it hasn't really changed for us.
And then some people get paid every 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Do you understand the difference? One is bi-weekly.
But over here is 2 weeks.
Okay, one is bi-weekly, which is every 2 weeks, and the other one is semi-monthly, which is also every 2 weeks, but it's on the 1st and the 15th. There's two ways to do 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
There's every other week, and there's a first and a 15th.
Mm-hmm. But mine doesn't draw near those, so.
You said it's every 2 weeks.
Yeah, it hasn't been 2 weeks yet.
No, but what I'm... Okay, that's not what I'm asking you. You said it's every 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
So... It's every 2 weeks, but it doesn't have to, it has nothing to do with the dates.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
It has nothing to do with the dates. Because some people get paid on the 1st of the month and the 15th. That's actually 2 weeks. The 1st to the 15th, that's actually 14 days. You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
From the 1st to the 15th is 14 days, and 14 days is 2 weeks.
Yeah.
But that's called semi-monthly.
Mm-hmm.
And then other people get paid bi-weekly, which is every 2 weeks, no matter what mm-hmm. the date is.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why I was asking you. Do you know that? Do you know how you get paid? Is it every 2 weeks or is it semi-monthly? Because both of them are 2 weeks. But it has to do with how your job does it. It has to do with whether it's on the 1st and the 15th or it's just every 2 weeks.
It's just every 2 weeks over there.
Okay. Alright. I was just wondering.
No. Okay.
I was just wondering because, like I said, one is called semi-monthly and the other one's called bi-weekly. But they're actually both every 14 days.
Mm-hmm.
It's just according to how it's done. Because I think, you know how some months have 5 weeks and some months have 4 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
It's different. Anyway, I just wanted to know.
Okay. Yet again, the fuckery continues. I still killed myself. No. I wanna leave. Forgot to activate my power. I'm wondering if I would have cleared it if I would have stayed still. Seriously? How the fuck do you lunge yourself that far? I only jumped and apparently she went over. I didn't even hold down the fucking arrow. Well, the analog stick. And I jumped right into that. It got me right in the fucking head. Fucking icicles are right there waiting for me. Cause I didn't know that. Okay, well, fuck me. Mm-hmm.
Yet again, I did the same mistake that I did. I didn't activate my power. Seriously, how? Oh, good God. Commit, Justice, commit. Okay, don't commit that hard, but still commit. I don't know, I thought that I could make it.